We all know that Internet Download Manager or IDM is one of the most popular download manager for Windows computer. But there is a problem is it's only available for Windows computer. And we are the Linux user. And most of the time we use wget terminal tool to download any files from the internet on our Linux machine or any other Linux machine. Also, we have alternative of Internet Download Manager, and those are Extreme Download Manager or XDM, UGET and MultiGET. But in this video, I'm going to review one more download manager for Linux, and also it's available for Windows and macOS. And the name of this download manager is 4K Downloader. So without talking too much, let's start the video. Okay guys, go to their website 4kdownload.com and from there you can download the software. It's very easy to install software on Windows and Mac. So I'm not going to show you that, but I will show you how you can install it on Kali Linux. You can see here it's available for Ubuntu. We all know that Ubuntu and Kali both based on Debian. So we can easily install and run every software which is available for Ubuntu in our Kali Linux machine. So click here to download the .dev package of this tool. Okay. Now go to download folder and open a terminal from this folder. Now to install it, type this command on your terminal: sudo dpackage-i and the package name. Then hit enter and it will start installing the downloader on your Kali Linux machine. Okay, now close the terminal. Then from the menu, search for 4K download and you will get the shortcut of the software. The UI of the software is very clean and easy to use. And the design is quite similar to other Linux downloader like XDM or UGET. But this one is much cleaner than those other software. The usage of this downloader is similar to other open source downloader. Just copy the video link and paste the link here, and it will give you the option to select the format and the resolution. Select one of them and it will start downloading. Also, this software has some extra option and convert the video, which is quite interesting, and those options make it different from other Linux downloader. You can use this software for 30 downloads a day in trial period. Then you have to buy the license. It has two different pricing, personal and pro. If you want, then you can go for them. Overall, the software is good, clean and easy to use and stable. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video to a friend. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I'm signing out.